What's up, explorers? How you going? Hope you're well. So today, we're going to check out an abandoned skate rink. This is, I've taken photos here before, but and the kookaburras are laughing at me. They think it's hilarious. I'm like, why is this dude walking around with a camera? See, I've taken photos here before, but I've never recorded it, and it's messed up, I guess you could say. It's damaged beyond pretty much anything else I've seen. But there has been, people crashing here. So, I did come, that looks like it's actually current. But levees. But there's actually someone that very talented that's been here. If you check this out, those of you that have seen the videos that we've done, most of the graffiti is absolute trash. But if you check out this dude, this chick, this skull, I love it. It is mega. That is dope. I love it, love it, love it. So I will go upstairs. I'll show you the view from upstairs. It's pretty cool. There you go, dude. Always watch your footing. So it's actually pretty. I probably could walk around this one because it's like got a metal frame on this part that goes around the top, but I'm not gonna. I'll go down. I'm just gonna make this a short vid. Keep it short, keep it simple. So let's go down there, check out the back part. That's where you come in over there and pay, etc. So this place has been for ages. I said, I think squatters have been living here for, I don't know how long. It's a really cool building. Very cool. No, we're not. No, we are not. Sure, this is where you came in. Paid. lots of blankets, old blankets and stuff here. But that fireplace, actually, when I came in, I'm pretty sure that was going last night. I could feel the heat off it when I walked in. Another. So if you check that out as well. Bit more talent, looks like the same dude or chick, sorry. That sounded sexist then, didn't it? Terrible. Get the view from the other end. Like it. Everyone wants to loosen, but won't admit to being the problem. I actually like it. That's about it, guys. The front is just covered by a fence. So, yeah. That sums it up. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Hope you all have a great day. See you all soon. Urbex Lens out.